Police say he invited other men for sex at a public library.
Investigators say the invitation was posted on Craigslist. News 4's Myra Ruiz joins us live from the Greenville newsroom. Myra.
Well, Carol and Nigel, Chief Danny Traber says a library patron was the first to see the posting on Craigslist. And then that patron first notified the library so it could notify police. And then he responded to the posting. A patron's call to the Pickens County Library in Easley warned them about a man who said he'd be wearing plaid shorts and a blue shirt.
And he was concerned because he discovered on Craigslist that there was an ad soliciting for sex at the Easley Library. There was a planned meeting between 4 and 6:30.
That library patron helped an undercover officer figure out who to look for.
And at that point, the individual asked our officer to go to the restroom inside of the library with him. And the individual at that time more or less attempted some sexual contact with our officer. And at that time, the officer identified himself as an officer, initiated arrest.
Surveillance video shows the man struggled with officers. A day later, he was still in police custody.
Are you employed anywhere yourself?
Yes, ma'am.
Where do you work?
I work at Babies R Us.
46-year-old James Michael Stewart of Easley is charged with lewdness in a public place and resisting arrest. Police say they know he's connected to at least one of several sex postings they found on the internet.
There were postings on Craigslist, approximately 5 postings, that were of a sexual nature where somebody who was doing the posting wanted to meet men at the Pickens County Library.
Warnings now from the library.
You know, unfortunately, this is not a problem that is unique to our library, but we do encourage parents to stay with their children in the library.
No children were involved in this incident, and tonight, James Michael Stewart is out on bond. Myra Ruiz, WYFF News 4, live in the Greenville News.